That was one confusing ass segment to start off Raw. You have Booker, Paul Heyman, kayfabe, saying that Drew McIntyre can't main event WrestleMania. I feel that way. And I wonder if he feels that way in real life. And then he's making a storyline out of that for Brock Lesnar. It seems like a Triple H McMahon move. What are your thoughts on subscribe?